thought I could hide. What a joke.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Hey, if I can hold it, I can slay a deadite with it.
Hammer time! I'm a dad, I get to make those jokes. It's gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me. Anybody need a light? Haha! I got a million of them. Aim is all you need, and a steady hand.
boogie. A guy with a chainsaw hand before? Friends, is how we do. You're welcome. I feel better, stronger, faster. Till the wheels fall off. Back to hell, practice your aim.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Well, I hope you took your vitamins. It's time to dance.
Your group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Medication time. Why me? You know what?
I didn't ask for this. Time for a dirt nap. There. Now you can see how good I am. Kicking evil's butt. Hey, evil.
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it. Hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Evil is...
Time to spread a bit of disease.
We've been waiting for you!
Ugh.
to determine.
No one will escape my wrath. Chains are broken! You'll never take me alive!
close to the bone.
Hour is upon you!